know, one thing I never did when I was in Yakuza 3, I never did the batting cages. Oh, I did them once. Let's see how they've changed in Yakuza 4. Wait, do they actually have... Can I play this? Nope. Okay. I didn't think so. I thought it had to be at the actual Sega arcade. Try easy. It's been a while. Better up. Watch. Did that one too late. Do it just right. Ouch. Too early. Wait. I need to hit that Goldilocks zone. Sword. There it is. It's gotta be super close to me. For the bullseye.
Sword.
Got it. Too early. That was way too early. Better, better, better.
Sword.
Yo, nice hit. Jeez. I was paying attention to the freaking where my reticle was more than I was where the ball was. That was my bad. A little too late.
Sword.
All right. I gotta get it now.
Sword.
Bam, got it. Let's get these last two. One more. Let's get these last 50 points.
Sword.
There we go.
Yes.
Cool coupon? Interesting. Now that I know that a little bit better, I'll do better the next time. Oh, wait. That game changes constantly every single iteration. You are now, just because I moved. By the way. Why am I picking up all this garbage? Buddy, are you gonna throw up? You sure as hell look like it. Is this what I think it is? But I'm not heavy, I'm not strong enough to lift it up. No, we're okay. I'll probably eventually find it. I think it has to do something with the homeless guy that I talked to earlier. I have a feeling it has something to do with that. So I'll figure it out once I get that far. Special editions of magazines. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? You look like you wanna fight. That's kinda scary. Okay, that was just funny. I'm just as curious as well, Fern, and I appreciate you asking before actually just doing, because there's many people that will just do before asking. So, let's see. This guy here is actually not part of any Yakuza clan. So he is a loan shark. What sounds good? Ooh, ginger pork meal. Ooh, comes with plenty of succulent pork, white rice, miso soup, and vegetables. Pork, yakinaku? Stuffed with great tasting pork for high stamina, includes rice, miso, fresh vegetables, and grated daikon. Ooh. Loan shark, like the last one you said, like loaning money. A hot and juicy Hamburg steak topped with egg and sweet demi-glazed sauce, served with rice and miso soup and vegetables. Also, this food in this game is actually really good looking. I'm looking for more keys. I'm looking for more keys. Ah. Young jock and an art major arguing about bowling. I love it. Good old wordplay. I find any keys here. I'll just walk around for a little bit. Go into the bathroom. Oh, there is one. I didn't even notice that sparkle until I just like I had the examine thing. Let's do one round of bowling really quick. Play alone. Go 3 frames. I want to just get warmed up and get myself used to this. I get what you're thinking is. All right, time to bowl. All right, so I want about there. I want about there. Let's give it a slight rotate. Wow, that's slight? No way that was slight. Oh my god, the spin on these balls is worse than in any of the other Yakuza games. The spin here freaking matters. Oh yeah, I used the bowl way back when I was younger. Not so much now, but. Yeah, I used to bowl a lot when I was younger. I just realized I did this spin completely wrong. I need the spin going this way. There we go. No, it wasn't that I lost interest in it. It was mainly just fun, like, you know, an occasional thing to do with the family or whatnot. But this is when I used to live out in California when I was younger. And then we moved, and then I had to make new friends and such, and none of them seemed to be interested in bowling. So it was only my family, but we are always too busy. Plus, I was also playing soccer. So there's rarely a time to actually, like, get some real bowling in. fired it up. Oh, don't get me wrong. When the Wii came out and it came with Wii Sports, oh, I played bowling in that so long. Oh boy, I'm really gonna have to spin this. Give me a good spin here.
Sort it.
Oh! Almost got that strike. Okay, that pin's gone now. Good. I'm gonna have to do a slight spin to the left. There we go. Another spare. Alright, let's see if I can get a strike. I want a slight spin to the left. I want to hit right there. Oh. I'll tell you this. My dad used to do a lot of bowling. He was like in a amateur league as well out in California. And when we got Wii Sports and we saw bowling on there, so we decided to have, you know, everybody else in the family. When they did Wii Bowling, they just stood still and just, you know, swung their arm. My dad and I, we actually did, like, the full, like, walk as if we were doing bowling. Like, we would take the step and we'd kneel down and do it as if we were rolling the ball. Oh, it was so fun. Oh, memories. Memories. Oh, pachinko! Oh, pachinko! I've actually never really done pachinko before, so I'm actually really curious how to learn how to play this game. I wonder if it unlocks later. They wouldn't just have this in here for no reason. This is fully walkable. That means that this is part of the game. Yeah, I haven't tried the Switch Port Edition, so I have no idea. Switch, I just never really looked into it. Locker key radar. Tell you if you're near one. Nope, there's another one. Wait, hold on. I'm not sure. I'll have to go back. I think I'm gonna go back down. It's gotta be still down here. So it definitely is over here. Found the one there. So I think it's down there where I haven't been, where I can't go yet. Over here. Ruby. charm ring. Interesting. Earn maximum. Nice. Spicy knife. So usually lockers up here. I mean, not lockers, keys. We haven't gotten too much story yet. We had Akiyama here go out to do his monthly collect money from his people he's loaned money to, which one of them is apparently a Yakuza family. And he went and broke up a bar fight that ended up with one of the guys pulling a gun and firing it on said family's like captain, but it only was a graze. Then he went to return to his business, and that same captain shot that dude, and then he got pulled in for questioning. So we're still very early on. We're only chapter two in with this dude. And I don't know how many guys there are. The captain shot another Yakuza clan member that was being a drunkard in a club. And he's the guy that the main character that we're playing got pulled in for questioning about. We still don't know a lot. I think it actually is probably a good idea to probably progress the story. Place. I'm still curious what I need to be doing or what's going on. Where's Hana-chan?